Got him.
Let's go, baby.
Thank you.
my gap to the right.
Yeah.
Alright, we've been on this bird all morning. It's 8:36. He quit gobbling about 30 minutes ago. So we're gonna approach him from a different angle and see if we can get him fired up that way. So stay tuned.
Let's go, baby.
Woo!
Give me some, baby.
Good job, brother.
Give me some.
God. He just couldn't take it, son. He just couldn't take it. Let's go. Oh, hook daddy. Got him. Man. Let's go. I saw him strutting right there, dude.
I shot him in strut because that's the only shot I had at him.
Let's go. We struck this bird up. We came all the way back around him after he hushed up. He had 2-3 hands with him.
I only saw one.
One of them flew off that way. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Give me some, baby.
Let's go.
We did stay after him. That's what happens right there. That's what happens when you don't give up. He got some hooks on him too.
Yeah, he does.
And we get some good pictures of him. Boy.
Did you see how he was laying right there?
Yeah.
When I walked up on him?
Yeah, he is tilted up a little bit. He lost the tail feather.
That's why I gave him a no when I didn't want a chance.
That's a long shot through these woods.
50 yards.
50 yards? So we were set up right here. We saw him coming through a gap over there. And he shot him, Hunter shot him straight through all that trash right there, 50 yards. That's the knob he was hung up on earlier this morning. It looks like he came across here, got up with some hens, and then they started working up this ridge, calling back to us, yelping back to us. And there he is. Like a tricolored beard, it's a beer rod or something. Let me get in there. Good job, dude.
Thank you, bro.
Yes, sir. About 10 a.m. shot that joker, got on him at 6:30. Stayed on him, circled around him, and cut him off. Despite him having hens with us, man, what a blessing. What a good day. Appreciate y'all watching.